Lucien Boutet, very talented, tough guy, good uppercuts.
Yeah.
What does Jim Pacal bring to the table?
Everything. The crowd, the money, the swag, everything, man.
So he brings himself and you bring everything.
Exactly.
You have a lot of fans, they love you. Jim Pacal champ on Twitter. What would you tell your fans about your fight? January what?
January 18, that's my next fight. It's going to be the biggest fight in the kings in history. So, you know, I'm really proud to be part of this, and I'm going to win this too.
What do you think about Rios Pacquiao?
Rios Pacquiao is going to be a good fight. Really, really good fight. Both guys are really offensive fighters, so that's going to be a brawl, like you think.
In boxing, everybody likes to move up, move down, and wait. Would you want to move up or down?
I'm going to tell you something. I'm going to finish my career as a heavyweight.
You are?
Roy Jones did it. I can do it too.
From the heavyweights today, would you want a Klitschko? You and Vladimir?
Well, honestly, Vladimir is kind of a little bit too big, but I love challenges. So who knows? We never know in life.
How would you fight him, though? We saw his last fight against Alexander Povetkin, and he was just muscling him.
Hit and run. Hit and run.
That's it. Come in, land one, two, and move on away.
Exactly. You have no choice.
No, you don't. But what's your background before boxing? Did you do any other sports?
Yeah, I'm a former hockey player.
Really?
And I used to be playing soccer too.
What's tougher, boxing, soccer, or hockey?
I'm telling you, boxing is the hardest sport in the world, man.
So why do it?
That's why Mayweather, he get paid like this.
Hockey's tough too though. Yeah, they hit you with sticks, here it's punches.
No, definitely hockey is tough. Don't get me wrong, hockey, soccer, all sport is tough. But boxing is the hardest sport in the world. And you know what about boxing? Boxing also is like a third world country. There's the rich and the poor and not really a middle class.
No, you're right. It's like Brazil, 97% of poor, 3% rich.
I was there last week, by the way.
Did you love it?
I love Brazil.
Let me ask you this. Who's your top five pound for pound champions in the world today? Who do you have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Right now, I'm not half time. Right now? But definitely Floyd is on top. You know, we have Ward also, Andrew Ward. Then third, I guess we have to put Marquez. You know, Marquez beat Pacquiao, he's a legend. Fourth will be like, who do you think?
Danny Garcia? He's proven everybody keeps winning? No?
It's maybe too much early right now. Maybe a little bit too early, but he's going to be there for sure next year.
Sergio Martinez?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, he still hasn't lost. You know?
Yeah, Martinez should be fourth, and fifth will be like, probably Bradley.
Do you put Jean Pascal in your list?
What?
Yourself in there somewhere?
Myself is before the number one. I'm just kidding.
Okay. That's real talk.
Okay, and in the history of boxing?
The first man is my man, RJJR, Roy Jones Jr., baby. Prime time is the best ever.
Yep. And number two?
Number two. Yeah, honestly, it's a tough question, you know?
There's so many.
Yeah, there's so many. Like, we can put Ali, we can put Floyd.
We can put Tyson,
Sugar Ray Leonard, Robinson.
There's so many, man.
It's hard to tell.
It's hard to pick.
It's hard to pick. So people want to follow you on Twitter, Jim Pacal Champ, and tune in January 19.
18?
January 18, sorry.
Because 19, I'm going to be back in Brazil.
Why Brazil?
Because you know the Brazilian girl.
Do you know who has the best voice in boxing?
What?
He's right above you, right there. Number one guy, Michael Buffer.
Of course, that's my man.
IET.
IET, baby. This is how we roll.
Hey, it's not a fight if he's not there.
Exactly. That's why he's going to be in my next fight.
He's going to be there?
January.
18, baby.
Hey, you want to see something crazy?
And you know what? Hey. Don't forget my website, JeanPascalBoxing.com.
Gene, I want to show you something. This guy's from Canada.
Oh.
He's not Mexican. Let's see your tattoo. Check this out.
Marquez tattoo.
Oh, and he's not even Mexican. You should get a Jean Pascal tattoo. He's Canadian.
I'd be from Mexico.
Yo, let me show you something real quick.
You got a fan who got a tattoo of you?
Let me show you something real quick.
Hold on. Marquez, right?
Yeah.
Marquez, all the way. Number one.
Libra por libra.
Libra por libra, Marquez.
Pacquiao, no me salta.
Pacquiao.
Frito.
You're everywhere. I gotta be. How you feeling?
I'm good.
I need to go my sink. Put.
Oh yes, you?
Yeah, of course.
Always. Yeah. Oh yeah.
All the way to market.
Never miss one.
Nope.
So how you been, Ely?
I'm good. Keeping busy. Good, bro. Working out. It's been the best year for boxing in like 100 years.
Awesome. Yeah.
And he said, reporting.
That's it.
That's the way to go.
People still don't recognize you from your videos.
Look. Yeah. I'm sure. So, you got his tattoo.
Okay.
Look at this. With my signature.
Uh huh.
And my face.
That is crazy.
Oh. Whoa, who did that? Where's that hand?
That's my signature and my face. That's a fan. That's my best fan.
You got
man.
Fans. Oh, they don't mess around.
That's why they call me the cash cow in town.
Hey. So there you have it, Gene Pascal, man. Who knew?
Exactly.
That's cool.
That's crazy.
Stay tuned right here. EsNewsReporting.com and Melissa Back Reporting.